Hello students, today we will be discussing about cross multiplication of solving an equation. Okay, so this is a equation, this is an equation in which we have to solve it by using cross multiplication method. So today we are going to study about cross multiplication method of solving and equation. What to do over here? First of all, write the equation like this: 3x plus 2y minus 4 equals to 0, and then 8x plus 5y minus 9 equals to 0. We can write like this. Then what we have to write? We have to write like this. First, x by. When you write x by, close this and multiply the coefficient of this with 9. 2 into 9. We have go like this. This minus this means 2 into minus 9 means minus 18. And then minus 5 into 4 is what? Minus 20. Minus of minus 20. X by this equals to, you have to take y now. When you are taking y, you have to close y, and then you have to take, you have to do the reverse thing now. 8 into minus 4 is what? Minus 32. This minus this, minus of 3 into minus 9, it's what? Minus 27. And that is equals to 1 by, you close now this, 3, 5, 15. 3, 5 is 15, minus 8 to 16, 15 minus 16. What we are getting over here, x by minus 18 plus 20. What we are getting over here is minus 32, minus 32 plus 27. And what we are getting over here, 1 by minus 1. So what we will do first? First we will compare this with this, and then we will compare this with this. So let us write x by 20 minus 18 is 2 is equals to minus 1. So therefore x equals to minus 2, and then y by minus 32 plus 27 will come what? Minus 5 will give you minus 1. So y will be what? Minus 5 into minus 1. So y will be 5. So what we are getting? Ultimately x as minus 2 and y as 5. This is the way to do the sum by using cross multiplication method. You can take a screenshot if you want, and thanks for watching the video.